Fast out of carrying coffins.
And I'm back.
Hey.
I am my new stuff. There we go. Stick. Did I close my door? I don't think I closed my door. And I might get background noise. I might. I'm gonna check that.
Boom. Okay.
That's better.
I don't like this.
Okay. Focus. I see the light.
I see the light. No, Jacob.
It's fake light. It's just a creeper.
Oh. Alright.
Oh, why are creepers so fast?
Because they just are.
Except they get flown back.
They just fling themselves at you.
No, like I throw them back.
Oh. Yeah, dude, they go far in this game. Or in this version. I keep calling it game, but it's all Minecraft. It didn't change.
This is very scary. Being outside lava is like much more scary again.
Yeah. You just never know what's going on.
This world is scary.
Yep.
Rest in peace. Ah! Creeper, coming. On the way. Don't do it! He's ridden the lava. Okay, I survived.
Nice. Good game.
Okay, what do I do now?
So, maybe... It's getting a lot more roomy in here.
Better be. I'm coming back for some nap time soon.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're gonna need some more gravel soon. For this floor.
Ooh, I found some.
Nice. Hit it.
Except I don't have a shovel.
It's kind of weird, having gravel for a floor.
It's
like
so nice looking for a floor, though.
Yeah, I mean this game, it looks good in it.
This version. It's
good. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry, man. Keep on saying it. I don't mean to.
Get your crap together.
I know, dude. I'm trying. Oh, beauty. I'll do the same thing over here. How did I? This block.
Okay, so I managed to dig up 20 new gravel. There's tons more, but I don't have a shovel and it's taking too long.
Yeah, I got you. It's all good.
Where's this go?
That looks good.
News update, Jacob's lost.
Seriously?
And he's killing a spider.
Yes, there we go. That's such a good conversion right there. Oops. Alright.
I just remembered that I have torches.
Yeah, this Enderman. Should I kill it? No, there are too many creepers. Too many creepers out there.
So,
such a scary.
Let me pull my calculator sauce out. Ooh, wrong button. This one? I don't even know what button I made it. I don't know. I'll just press Windows button.
What's going on?
Calc. There. Because I need to do maths.
Maths. Maps is now plural, guys.
This. There we go. That's how much I need. Got it.
No. I hate wasting glass.
Don't need this stuff. Get out of my life.
I'm sorry, Mr. Glass. Wait, no. Dude, when you break glass, it gives it back to you. Yes.
Yes.
Amazing.
Thank you very much.
Yes, Notch. This is whenever Notch was making the game, not Jeb. Jeb.
Jeb. But Jeb is a nice guy, okay?
Well,
he has
a ponytail.
He has the same initials as me.
No.
Well, Jeb is my initials, is what I mean.
No.
I don't know if Jeb is his initials.
Jacob Eli Bonius.
No.
What is it?
It's a secret.
Oh, yeah. I don't know why I'm asking for your full name. It's kind of stalkerish. Just forget I did that.
It is stalkerish, especially when we're talking about the YouTubes.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. Sorry, YouTube. Well, they already know your full name. Or, I mean, not your middle name, but you do know.
I've been mining gold, by the way.
Ooh. Swiggerdoodles.
Pretty deep. And I can't see what I'm doing.
It's so hard to place glass panes.
I'm making some more torches.
Dude, that Enderman. What if I look at him? Oh, whenever you look at him, it doesn't do anything. They just kind of chill. Like, yeah, just I don't chilling. See you. I'm blind.
Oh, I'm legally blind.
I swear.
Bitch, you ain't legally blind.
You ain't even blind, bro.
There's a lot of coal here.
Dude, maybe if I do this.
There's a dying zombie.
GG. Kill it.
I have enough now.
Nice.
So when I get back, we can make full iron armor.
Nice, bro.
And we can call it quits for a day. Because it's been like... hour and a half, 2 hours, I don't know.
Shh. I still have 259 gigabytes.
Well, the first recording before I left was 150 gigs.
Dang, dude. Fraps. Why? Why?
I just need server storage and have like 600. Terabyte. And then we'll be good. And then I won't even care. I'll just leave all my raw files. Enderman. I see an Enderman.
Yeah, he's right outside the house.
No, I'm still in the mine.
Oh.
I'm lost, remember?
Aren't they, like, super rare?
I killed it. It only takes 2 hits with an iron sword to kill them now.
Yeah, it only takes 2 hits for every mob. In this version, I'm pretty sure. Because for sweet. The creeper, it was 2 hits, and then chicken is 1 hit.
But... there's more iron. But I'm not complaining. But I am complaining because I'm lost.
We're at a lack of swag.
Swiggity swig swag. Do I go this way?
Ooh.
Ow, my legs. Where does this go? This goes down, but it might go back up. We'll find out by falling. There's a ravine. Now I'm for sure lost.
Ooh.
Wow. This thing is huge. What's my cords at? I'm at 19 and 87. Like way off. Net, I have no idea.
I need to put this in here. Boom.
Oops. Quite honestly.
You're lost. Well, it's daytime now, so. Just, come up to surface. Come up to surface, and I'll tell you the cords.
Okay, let me finish off this iron.
Alright. Just remember, 1530.
Anything negative?
No, just
1530. Okay.
If I can get there. I see a burning zombie. Oh, he's dead.
Can I do shift F3? Is that a thing? No, I can't do that passing bar. It's kind of annoying.
Yeah. Oh, I see you.
Me?
Yeah, just there's come straight up. I see you in the ground. Yeah.
This is a ravine.
Whatever. Just get up from it. And I got a surprise for you when you get back.
You better. Because I got surprises for you.
Ooh, baby.
Uh-oh.
Give me that. Give me that surprise. And I'm just finishing up right now. So, yeah. Pretty cute.
What? What is the ground level up there?
I don't know.
We'll figure it out. Swag. I want to know how long I'm going to take to get up here.
It's going
to
take a while.
I'm glitched in a block.
Yeah, stop glitching, you glitcher.
Uh-oh. Gravel just fell on my face. This is a little bit of an issue.
Wait, what?
It keeps glitching the blocks.
Oh no, it's off sides. No. It takes forever to break doors.
Yeah.
I wonder if you're supposed to mine them with, like, a pickaxe.
Axe.
I know, but it takes forever with an axe. Yeah, they just take forever in general. That's weird.
Oh, no, I'm placing... no, I don't want to.
We still need that, we still need that gravel.
I'm making it up someday.
Whoa. That was crazy. I got, like, the biggest painting ever. It's huge.
It's so bright!
Welcome home!
Holy cow! It's like... two and everything.
Up, yeah, it's
this
pretty crazy.
Huge.
Yeah, come in.
What happened?
This is what we need the gravel for. Look. Whoops! Oh. I dropped the painting.
I placed dirt on it. If you can just dig out the floor here.
And boom! Put the finishing touches on our house version one.
We can't be done yet.
We can't?
You know how much iron I have to smelt for you?
How much?
57.
Oh my word, that is crazy. So you went pretty ham. Well, come up here. Look at this. You haven't even seen it yet.
I'm making another furnace.
Alright. That was so cool. I threw my gravel and it went right down the hole. That was epic.
Coal. Oh, I can't shift click coal into the furnace. And then iron. Okay. Up here.
Look up.
Ooh, it's like a sky dome.
Yeah, it's like a lookout tower. You can look at all the mobs. I was looking at the eggs. Yes. The eggs. We probably don't have any.
Little Gibby. Flibby? Fibby? Fibby. Fibby.
Fibby. Yeah, Fibby. Flibby. Flibby.
Flibby.
She's not a fibber. She's just a nice little boy, you know. She's so cute.
Wait, you removed one, now you can't go down.
YOLO, forget about it.
Bit of an issue.
We're not going to use this mine. I think I will just cover it up later. But anyways, I think that's going to put an end to our recording. Now, we don't normally end off these episodes because we just play on. Like, we just played for an hour and a half just straight. So, we're not going to generally end off these videos or, like, say, hey, welcome back or anything. Just because it is a very long, you know, process of videos. So, anyways, thank you guys for joining us. And we're out. Peace.
There we go. Peace.